gold mountain. Melting precious material into three awfully cheap by gold melting fairies. Or the acetylene and the oxygen coach on demand. Material flat. Put the material strip or flake into a rolling mill. It will form required sheet after serious rolling process. Material slicing. Using slice machine to cut out kneaded sheet and anneal the material. Insert sheet to rollers of machine. The tube will form automatically. Then allow it. The tube joint machine adopts argon gas, suit for stainless steel, copper, gold, K gold, and so on. The machine can form different kinds of specific hollow tube by changing the corresponding modes. Roundlies, tetragonal, square, and U-shaped tubes are available. Please note that thickness of the material varies from 0.18 to 1.0 mm, and the diameter cut down from 3 to 15 mm. For hammering, straighten the hollow tubes and the hammering tube to ball shape by the ball hammering machine. With its CNC digital panel, our machine can hammer 25 to 35 balls per minute automatic. It's easy in operation, high in efficiency, and with no waste due to the adoption of a dual feeding device. Ball diameter acceptable. 2.5 to 30 mm shape, round, oval, and other irregular balls are available. adjust the location of carving blade on demand. The ball faceting machine will facet tube automatically. With its easy operation, it can facet round and oval balls from 2.5 to 13 mm, with speed of 7 to 20 pieces per minute. It's used for faceting precious materials like PT, gold, PD, copper, and silver for designs like moon cut, diamond cut, double moon cut, circle cut, and many other designs. Ball cutting. Cut and separate the balls. The ball cutting machine can cut 35 to 50 balls per minute. With its high efficiency and easy operation, ball diameter acceptable, 2.0 to 10 mm. Soldering and polishing. Soldering and polishing the end spun products. After drying, take them